If we really want science to advance, people should have chips implanted in their skulls that explode when they say something stupid.
Great, because I did that to everyone in the FNAF fandom.